was the same.
No, you're not the same.
Do you actually think I view you and Brodsky the same way?
I never wanted to pull the trigger. Do you understand me? It was a war. It was a necessity. That was my responsibility.
You understand?
It was a terrible act for the greater good. Now, why does Bones question that?
Does she really want to earn the question?
Why are you asking questions? Didn't I decide to come in here and talk some things out? Just hear me out for a second here.
Okay.
I don't get it. Brodsky was a good man.
Good boy, there.